I'm gonna text my friend that I'm live. Give me a sec. Okay, I am here. So, what I'm going to do is, give me a sec. This work. Okay, here is my folder of things. I'm gonna show you stuff. Hello. Okay, saying that I'm live. I'm gonna turn this down a little bit. So, what I want to do is to paint on this little pane of glass, but the problem is I don't know what to paint. Actually, I want to see how big this is because I actually don't know. 5 by 3.5. Sounds good. I need more of these because I want to like do a bunch of series. Like, as you can see in my thing of folder, that is called Things I Want to Paint, is I want to paint a lot of things. So, I just want to see if, like, this works. You can't see. Wait. Remove. Yes. I think it's that one. That's better. Turn that down. Okay, it's over there so you can see what I'm looking at. Camera's over there, so yes. Let me see if this actually works. Okay, yeah, you can see like there's a bunch of things in here that I want to paint. Can I like, yeah, I can scroll through. Yeah. I want to paint those the most, I think. Yeah. As you can see, it's a lot of One Piece. But this is some My Hero stuff. This one's my favorite. Midoriya's face. Alright, so when Boy gets here, we can decide which one we want to paint. Are you here yet, Boy? We'll find out. Maybe Jesus will show up too, since he's about to go get his vaccine, I think. Maybe he'll tune in. I can see we have one viewer. Welcome. I'm glad you're here. I'm actually gonna do that. Yeah. Oopsie. Okay, right now I'm just deciding what to like paint, but then I can like print it out and like show like I'm gonna paint it. Ooh. I made this last night. I think it's cool. Looks like paint splatter almost. Like a cool galaxy paint splatter. I like it. Where's my koi fish that I made? Here it is. It looks kinda dumb, but like, why can't old things. There's my dumb koi fish. That was just like a tester thing to like see what alcohol inks did. But like, I don't know if I like it. It looks messy. Maybe I just go with just orange or just black next time. And then I made the little potion bottles. They have a gold leaf in them, but you can really tell with this one, but like with the last one you can't tell because the gold leaf went to the first two. But I need to seal those. I dropped the cork. Don't leave me. Okay. Got it. Is my glue over there? Or where is it? I have my E6000 somewhere. There it is. I'm gonna put some glue on these real quick. If I can get my cap off, yeah. Yay. You can't see what I'm doing, but like, trust the process. So like, yeah. Done. You know what? Boy, are you here? Oh, I just realized my microphone is all the way over here, so you can't hear me. Hee hee. Also, it might help if I had some music on too. Give me a sec. No, I don't want to download for Windows. No. Okay. A little bit more audio there. Anyway, here's what I'm trying to decide what thing I should paint. I'm tempted to do that one, but like that one's also funny. I'll save these for later because I also want to do these. But I want to just do one for right now. I think I'll do this one because I think it's funny. Hey, I will close this out for now so you can't see what printer I'm printing to. Oh, perfect. Okay, I think that's good. We'll see. Will it print? It should. If it doesn't, I'll be concerned. Oh, also, I found my button mold that I was looking for. It was on my ironing board that I use as like a storage table, which I need to stop. I did move it so it's like out of the way so I don't have as much space to put shit. So I need to actually put it away. So, what is wrong? Print. I know my printer's low on ink. I don't care. Ooh, you can hear it printing. Okay, I'm actually gonna, like, move this down so you can, like, see my desk. I know it's a mess, but, like, it's okay. Will this fit? Let's find out. Yeah! It actually fits. I'm a little bit surprised. Shoot! I'm very sorry. I know I don't sound very sorry, but, like, I promise I'm very sorry. Okay. Stay. I can't zoom in with this camera, which is a little bit dumb. But, like, there it is. Okay. Okay, I need my things. I don't really like using the Sharpie, but I'll use it if I have to. I wish I got a little bit... I mean, I have a 4x6 thing over here, but I already printed this one out, so, like, I'm gonna paint it. So, like... Yeah. I'm gonna, like, get a towel or something and clean this off, because the glass is a little bit dirty. My best to not scratch it up. Using my pledge off camera. I wish I didn't do both sides, but, like, it's okay. It's fine, I'm fine. I think I made it worse, but, like, I already did it, so, like, it sucks to be this piece of glass. Okay, that side's good. Since my printer's almost out of ink, it, like, print kind of really badly, so, like, I'm gonna do my best to follow the lines. Do I have a piece of tape? Because I could use that. Yes. So then I could put the light under it and it would be, like, better. But I don't have that, so we're dealing with this now. I was thinking my light box could help a little bit with this, but, like, I don't know. It's over here. Thank you. Okay. I'm gonna turn around my webcam so that, like, you can, like, see it better. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna turn on this light too. Hell yeah, you can see that a lot better. I'm tempted to, like, bring my microphone closer. This is the closest I can get it for now. Also, this thing is annoying. Okay. Oh, shoot. Okay, I'm gonna try. Char Beaver little pole thing, because, like, I know my, my this pen is a little too thick. How am I gonna paint this? Might just be, like, a dry-on glass or something. Like, this is gonna be really annoying to paint. Sorry, I am concentrating. I'm concentrating so hard. Like, this is difficult. Also, what is this hand? Hard. This is way harder than the Senku one I did earlier. Oh shoot, I should have done Midoriya first, but like, oh my, it was right here, I couldn't resist. Was difficult, but like, we got through it. I'm proud of us. Okay, I can at least do like this little bit of Midoriya. Since this bottom area is so dark you can't see, so I'm looking at my computer to like see what's going on. I'm gonna mess up all night, so I'm gonna turn it to the side. Also, my face is like right up next to the glass, so I don't know if you can see my hair or something. so silly. I love it. Okay. I'm wondering. Okay, have this. Actually, this might work better. Have this thing. This thing. It's like a plastic thing. It's clear and it's full of stuff. So if I put this on top of there, I need something to support this. Nah, maybe this thing will work better. I have this thing. It's also a clear thing. I'm gonna take off the top because I drew on it. I'm gonna take all the stuff inside of it and set it to. Excuse me. Okay. I have my phone that has a flashlight. Maybe I can turn this upside down, do that, and like see it better. Not really. That's why I need like a flat wash all the way across. Okay, that's not gonna work. Wait. Maybe. That's a little bit better, I think, but like, not that much. I can get it at least. I can get this before, but like, why would I do it easily? It's these little freckles. It's cute. That's not working very well. Forget I said anything. No. This is why I wish I had one of those artist light box things that you can not light box but like a you know. You don't know what I'm talking about. This looks funny. I like it.
I can see a vague outline of this something in here. Hello.
Using my computer monitor picture of that stuff as a reference because I can't see anything on this printed version.
Okay, since the, like, inside part of his hair is black, I can get that real quick, too.
He's so funny. I love him. Okay. That's it for the, you know? Yeah. You know. Looking good. But like, now it's time to paint it, which I am nervous about. Hee hee. You know what, I'm gonna take my black, this pen, and I'm gonna fill in his black hair. Cause like, why not? Can I use this? Please. Thank you.
mean, it did it, but, like, not very well.
I do, like, a bold outline on, like, just the outlines. I like doing that when I do it. Come on.
I'm gonna shake this enough. Probably, but like, am I gonna do it now? No.
You know what, I'm gonna shake it. I know I said I wasn't, but like, I'm doing it now.
It was like bubbling up, not bubbling up, but like, it was like separating a little bit. So, I need to fix that.
Maybe it's the Sharpie doing it.
I don't know.
Okay, looking good. Time to paint. I'm gonna paint over here. Let's see what color we got. It's alright for that. I'm gonna darken it a little bit for the shadows. Have some orange. Just the plain orange would be good for the shadows, I think. I actually want to darken that up a little bit. Brown. Some. Like yellow. This is perfect for All Night's hair as it is. Green for Midori's hair. What color is cargo pants or whatever? It's like a dark green. Oh, it's like fake. Actually, I wonder if I can do some of this with my Posca pens. Cause like, I have them, why not use them? I know they're the thick boys. I don't think there's anything wrong with the fake boys, but like, I wanted the skinny boys.
Okay, I'm gonna try. I don't know, is this dry? Too late, I'm not gonna figure it out.
Okay, let's see.
Let's see if I can get
it. I really should've shook this first, but like, I didn't. So, I don't care.
Oh shoot, I forgot.
No, wait, that's something under that. I'm gonna do his eyes too, because, like, why not? Where's my light?
Oh no, it's yellow. This is jaundice. I think he's fine.
Oh no, did I spot paint everywhere? I'm gonna wait until this is a little bit more dry. That would be smart. That'd be smart for me. Oh my, that makes sense. Of course I'm not gonna wait for it to be dry. I'm just going at it. Okay, I'm gonna see how much of this I can do with my Posca pens, because I think this will actually be, like, good and helpful to use the Posca pens, since painting with brushes, with, like, fine brushes is difficult for me. Which, I don't understand why I do doll customization, then. I realize that Midoriya's pants aren't, like, straight down, they're, like, curved, they're, like, wrinkly a little bit, because they're cargo pants.
Whatever.
It's fine. Okay. Okay, can I use... No. The light yellow will work for... Will it work for his hair?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. What was that? Okay, I'm actually gonna go get my fine Posca pens and, like, a palette, because I bought one. Back. Got my thin Posca so I can get detail if I need it. Also have my little paint palettes got from Dollar Tree so I can easily mix paint. Take this, I'm gonna mix up the shaded, I'm gonna mix up a darker shade for the shadow of the shirt. That'll actually fit nicely with the shirt. It's a little too dark. A little bit outside of his mouth there.
it or what? What is going on? It'll be fine. Okay, I'm gonna mix up the shape or the shadow of their skin tone. Popsicle stick or something. I'm gonna use this. I'm gonna take the stuff off of a Q-tip. Gonna mix it with that. I have like an actual like pop stick or whatever, but like that's basically this. But like I don't want to use it. Let's go with that. Actually, that's like a decent, like, just normal skin tone. I'm gonna put some of it in here and make shadow. Good thing All Might doesn't need like too many shadows, and Midoriya doesn't need any. Why doesn't Midoriya need any shadows? I don't know, but like, I'm not asking questions. What is up with Midoriya's other eye? No, All Might's other eye, I mean. That's fine. Yeah, that's literally it. Sure, Midoriya doesn't need any shadows. Let me go here real quick. Over here he does. I didn't realize that that part of him was part of the shadow. Whoopsie, I dropped something.
to darken up those orange a little bit to make the shirt shadows. Oh no. Okay. Sorry, I saw a little smudge I made, so I wanted to fix it. Boy, I'm here. Hello, boy. Like a good shirt shadow. I mixed up way too much, but like that's fine. That did the opposite of what I wanted it to do. That's way too dark. Too much brown. Boy, I'll show you what pick I'm painting. Okay, I'm painting this. Wait, what? Okay, I'm painting this. I'm trying to paint that in the corner. Okay, we have to figure out which shadows are where. Door doesn't have any. Not sure what else I can do. Like, there's Midoriya that I can like do a skin tone on. That look fine.
Yeah, that looks fine. Well, not too late. I'm turning it already.
of done all I can really do right now.
I mean, I can do a little bit of all night skin, but I don't overlap it too much. Again, what is this hand all night?
Covering the camera with my face, am I?
I'll find out when I upload the VOD or whatever. Ah! I messed up a little bit. Hopefully, I can fix that later.
Hello? Someone else is streaming. Okay. I think I've kind of done all I can right now, because I need to wait for the other paint to dry. Oh wait, I can do all my hair a little bit. Oh, that's a weird shade to make. Little bit more. I think that's all I can do. Should I do resin? I don't know. I might do a little bit of resin. Oh no, did I smudge something? I think I did, but like I think it's fine. Okay, set that aside. Set all this aside. It's just done here. Oh boy, I didn't show you my koi fish. Where is it? Let me move this. Okay, scooch. So that can dry. Anyway, here's my skull that I made. I think it's beautiful. Look at that. It has hearts for eyes. I think it's pretty. And then, where's my koi fish? Where is it? Just had it. There it is. Here's my koi fish. Looks a little bit dumb, but like, it was an experiment, so can't blame it too much. I'm gonna take this image off. Okay. There's my koi fish thing, and I think it's alright. And then I made these bottles, which are pink and filled with gold leaf. I don't know if you can see it very well. It's a fish, it's a koi fish. It's like a Japanese carp. I also made this coaster, which looks like cool, like firework thing. I think it looks beautiful. Where is a white piece of paper? There. You can see it a little better now, maybe. Cool. I like it. I want to do more. That's what I made last night, but I want to do more. I have some jars right here. I'm just gonna make enough to fill the jars, because I don't really feel like doing too much resin today. One of these like classic potion-y bottles. So to get started, I need some safety. I'm gonna use my respirator mask thing. You might not be able to hear me very well. Maybe you can, I don't know. But I have a mask on. I have some gloves over here. I'm out of my latex gloves. I need to use my Bunch Lady gloves, which I hate. They're these things. I hate them so much, but like, you gotta use them because safety. It's actually really important to have safety, so let's do it. Okay. What I'm gonna do first is, where is my thing? Here. No. This one looks bad. Here. And like UV resin and stuff in there. UV resin stuff. Turn on Texas Beach? Yeah, that's a good idea. Thank you for telling me. It just connected me from my Google Drive thing. Okay, there we go. I think it's on. It should be on. If it's not on, I'll be mad. Boy, say something. Okay, that's good. Give me my heat gun. Okay, I don't need it now. Okay, I literally only want to do like those and maybe, excuse me, like maybe another carp. Or maybe another like skeleton face, because I actually liked that a lot. I don't know. Ooh, I'll do another coaster actually. Okay, let's see. First, I'm gonna pour out a little bit.
Zurochs, Sate. Now playing and that
was it's German again.
By abstraction, Bindestrich größer als https://brtzf.eu/.
Oh my goodness. It's German again. How did it do that? I don't know, but I'm happy. Okay. I'm going to excuse you. I'm gonna do 20 and then 40 in total. Okay, my hands are already sweating profusely from wearing these. I hate them so much. Excuse me while I point up to the light to see how much I'm pouring.
Xerox said, now playing Heroes Never Die by Harris Keller, Bindestrich größer als https://brtzl.de.
Thank you. I actually have some, like, dish gloves that work better, that don't make my hands sweat, so I'm gonna use those. They fit better, too. So that's a plus. Okay, where should I need a popsicle stick? Thank you! Ah. Okay. Do that. Mixy, mixy. Actually, if I do the heating gun, like, here. Just mixing this is, like, nice, you know? I don't know what I'm saying. The heat gun makes it so there's less bubbles and it's more fluid, so I can mix it easier. Because that's how you normally do it. Okay. Looking alright? Okay, we have some time. I'm gonna let that set for a little bit so the bubbles rise. Oh, thank you. Get bullet point. Thank you, Pretzel. Okay, where did I put my alcohol? They're right there. I'm blind. Anyway, I have my alcohol inks here. I really like how this turned out. What I did was I dropped a bit of color in there, and then I dropped white in there to, like, make it, like, cool. So what color should I put in this coaster boy? Because I'm basically going to do the same thing. Purple, just purple, or a different color, another color too. There's a purple. Okay, last time I used sinking white, which made it go like to mid level. This time I'm gonna use deeper white, which will make it go all the way to the bottom. Okay, I have that one. Okay, I'll do some purples and pinks. I think that's all I have. I have some fuchsia. That might look good. I'll just do all my colors of purple. Okay, what we got? I'm gonna move that. We got peach, deep purple, lavender. This is gonna make it cool. That's deeper white. This is fuchsia, that's violet, and that's grape.
Beach.
I love this thing. Okay, there's all my colors. Do you know which ones you want? Or what colors do you think would look nice? Okay. Violet's more blue. I know violet's technically purple, but, like, no, violet is like a blue purple thing.
Xerox said,
Thank you, Pretzel. this is funny. Anyway, which colors? Like all of them or just a few? Because I think some of them will look nice together. Like, I think these three would look nice together since they're all, like, warmer. I'll do some warm action. Okay. How's our resin? Looking alright. I'm gonna spray with alcohol again. I think it's good. Put my gloves back on. I hope I have enough to put in the thing.
I have no idea.
That's fine. Okay, I'm gonna put a little bit of resin in there so like it can like coat it a little bit. Yeah, I'm wearing a mask. I'm wearing my N95 mask, which is basically the same thing, but like a little bit smaller, so I can actually like talk a little bit. So I'm gonna pour some more resin in there. I'm not gonna pour all of it because I actually want some for my bottles. That'll be enough. How much is in there? Yeah, that's about half. Should be good. Okay, I'm gonna take my glove off for a second. I'm not gonna touch the resin. I'm just gonna touch the alcohol inks because I have more control over it. I'm gonna keep drop stuff everywhere. See how it's like moving? I think it's really cool. Okay, looks good. So I'm gonna shake up my deeper white so I can make sure it like goes all the way down. Watch this, this is the cool part. It'll like sink to the bottom, and it'll take some of the color with it and make it look cool.
Ooh.
Thank you, Pretzel. Do you see how it's like moving? It looks really cool from my angle. I don't know if you can see it very well. Okay, it looks really cool. I'm gonna move this closer so you can like see it still while I'm pouring my other stuff. Wait, where's my generic potion bottle? I thought I had it. Did I drop it on the floor again? That's fine. Okay, back with this. You can like watch it there as I'm doing my other stuff. Okay, what my goal for this next thing is to make honey, or at least honey color. Whatever. I'll find it later. So I was gonna say I have like a little jars with like honey. I'm gonna put a little bee charm on them. So they look sweet. Okay, I'm gonna try my best to make honey color stuff. My orange mango made work. Orange, like actual orange. Put them alone. That might work. Whoops. It's okay.
Sage. Now playing Take It Easy by Harris Heller Bindestrich größer als https://prdzl.io/kdhzjz.
Thank you, Pretzel. That looks honey. That looks kind of like honey, right? I'm gonna go with it, because, like, honey comes in all different shades. Some syringes. I'm gonna use my syringes to take up the resin to make it easier. I really need to get like new latex gloves because this is annoying. Okay, syringe time. Okay. Okay, that's five. Oh wait, my things were there. How much was that? 2 milliliters? That's good.
Now playing und forget you by Löpfer Bindestrich größer als https://prdzl.io/ifi9gabonuf.
Thank you, Pretzel. No. Oh shoot. Okay. Made a little mess. That's all right. Okay, this is the last of it. I can get out of the syringe. But, like, the rest I can just, like, pour in. It's not as fun, but, like, I can do it. Throw that away. Okay.
Now playing free by arts LO Bindestrich größer als https://prtzl.io/y9a9m.
Thank you, Pretzel. Okay, I think that's done. All the honey I got is, like, there. I don't have enough for this last bottle, so I'm gonna set it aside. Excuse me. Look at how cool that one looks. I think it's really nice. It'll keep evolving as time goes on until I demold it tomorrow. It'll keep going until it, like, hardens enough that it can't go anymore. So, like, I think it's looking really nice. I'll probably do a stream tomorrow of, like, me, like, finishing up the bottles and, like showing what that is. What it looks like and everything. So, yeah. Actually, I am going to get my silicone mat and put this on top of it. Like that. So all the resin comes out. So I don't need to have it be a pain to clean up. So that's it for that resin. What else? I think that's it, really. Oh shoot, am I getting that stuff? I don't know. I'm gonna lift it up and see what it looks like underneath. Ooh! I don't see very much. Oh no, I ruined it a little bit. That's fine. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this stream. I did glass painting for some of it, but I'll probably finish the rest of that off camera and show you in tomorrow's stream or whatever, whenever I stream next, to finish that and unmold the coaster. So, yeah, thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.